giant bullfrogs were fused with crystal formations, just like the Crystaros that we encountered earlier. A lot of creatures in this biome are fused with crystal formations. There's an abundance of rich mineral deposits in these caverns, but why do these creatures attach them to their bodies?
If they can metabolize the minerals within these crystals, then they might be using them as a source of energy. Similarly to fat for most of Earth-based animals, or sugar in the case of plants.
That would make sense. However, something tells me that there's more to this.
Something unusual.
What is it?
There is an area nearby that is blocking all signals. It is like a black hole for my sensors. Nothing is coming from or through there.
That's indeed unusual. Maybe that's why we weren't able to detect the source of the earthquakes. Let's check that out. Mr. Ricks, this is Anorex. The phantom pain in my arm is back. I can feel it resonating near these crystals.
Warning! The Anorex crystals cover the walls and ceiling of the passage. They block all signals going in or out of this place. We will not be able to re-jump away from this place. This means that if I am destroyed in there, it will be final.
We should prepare the strongest gear before going in there. I'm afraid to go inside, but at the same time, it makes me angry that I lost my arm because of this thing. This is amazing. I've never seen a creature like this. The Anorex crystals are fused with its body like an infection or a parasite.
You are not of this world. You brought this plague here. I will crush you.
Danger! The creature is preparing to attack. I am rerouting maximum power to combat systems.
Now you will have to be punished.
is healing itself. We need to interrupt it, or we won't stand a chance.
Weapon dropped. We can try to recover it later.
large group of creatures is gathering near our base. Prepare for an incoming attack. Hostile group of creatures is heading towards our base. Prepare for an incoming attack.
Buildings has been destroyed. Under attack.
destroy. Detecting a decrease in wind speed. This may affect our wind turbines.
The wind is very slow today. Wind turbine efficiency is not going to be that great.